With this West 2 first morning weather update, I'm Chief Meteorologist Tony Minolfi. 2 o'clock intermediate advisory is out on tropical depression 4. No real significant change other than we could be potentially looking at a very strong tropical storm or a Category 1 hurricane at landfall just to the northwest of Marion County. So the weather picks up here during the day on Sunday and on into Monday. Things slow down just to our north there as we get you into Monday night and Tuesday. So we'll have to see if that delays the clearing here in central Florida. All of the models continue to stay on the western side of the hurricane center's cone. If the trend continues more to the west, that cone would likely shift more to the west. Here's what you need to know. We have inland tropical storm watches now for Lake County and Polk County, and we have inland tropical storm warnings now for Sumter County with the next advisory at 5 o'clock. Look for changes here in Marion County, which currently does not have any inland watches or warnings. Rain is picking up now in advance of our storm system, which is down here over Cuba near Havana, getting ready to pull down to the southeastern Gulf of Mexico. The bands are coming up from the south and east already well in advance of this storm. Most of the winds offshore in that 20 to 30 mile an hour range. Let me show you a future cast here real quickly. I'll stop the clock at 11 a.m. This is Sunday morning. Bands coming in on the western side of the peninsula, crossing the peninsula with these squalls. And these outer bands coming across, there could be the potential for a few tornadoes, gusty winds, and very heavy rain. As we get you on into Monday and Tuesday, this storm system will gradually begin to pull on out. You can see here, even Tuesday afternoon, a little ribbon of moisture is still over south central Florida. So we're watching that tornado threat here. Sunday on into Monday, usually they're on the weaker side. There's the severe weather risk. We're going to put the tornado and flooding risk at medium. Damaging winds at hail are going to be just a little bit lower. I wanted to show you the forecast winds here now as we walk it for you hour by hour, 8 p.m. on Sunday. Wind starting to pick up, really picking up the tropical storm force now. Overnight Sunday on into Monday, peak winds there through Marion County, 50 peak winds here across the southeast, anywhere from 30 to 40 miles an hour. The core of the strongest winds pulling on out as we get you into Monday night and Tuesday. Probability of tropical storm force winds in our northern communities is now up to about 40%, only a 10% chance south and east. Let's take a look at the other important ingredient, rainfall. Lighter amounts south and east, heavier amounts to the north and west. As the models shift, so do these rain bands. We'll keep you posted throughout the course of the afternoon. We'll have a 5 o'clock update a little bit later on.